SKU history gives details of all parts that have been used for jobs or services on this site. You can see stock part numbers, quantities and pricing, plus info on dates and job numbers. The columns can again be edited using the down arrow. The SKU volume summary breaks down the information to show usage of each part over the previous 5-month period. Again, data can be exported from the down arrow on the right.